Hello everyone. If you are appearing for any of the Infosys on campus or off campus drives, then you must be confused about Infosys test pattern and selection process. We at Talent Battle, India's best one-stop placement preparation platform, has brought to you a detailed video about the Infosys selection process, test pattern, important topics followed by Infosys, and how you can prepare for Infosys in the best possible way. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, since we will be posting hundreds of placement preparation videos on our channel. So let's get started. Infosys usually follows a constant pattern for all Infosys drives, but there is not much information about the pattern that Infosys might follow in 2019. Till then, we'll discuss about the regular pattern. Let us discuss the Infosys recruitment pattern. First, let us discuss the eligibility criteria. The candidate is required to have a minimum of 60% in both 10th and 12th grade. The candidate must have greater than 60% or 6.5 CGPA in your graduation. Infosys recruitment process for system engineer role consists of 3 rounds in total. They are online aptitude test, which has quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning and verbal ability. The second round is the technical round, and the third one is the HR round. Infosys online test is total 95 minutes, within which you have to answer 65 questions. The split up of the questions is like, the quantitative aptitude consists of 10 questions which you need to solve in 25 minutes. The next section, that is the logical reasoning section, consists of 15 questions which you need to solve in 35 minutes. And the last, verbal ability section, has got 40 questions with 35 minutes. Infosys exams do not have negative marking, but you have to secure a score of at least 70% in each of the sections. Syllabus of Infosys recruitment pattern is, the Infosys quantitative aptitude syllabus consists of percentages, profit loss, permutation combination, probability, speed distance time, boards and streams, time and work, data interpretation, allegation mixture, area volume, and divisibility and numbers. The topics which include in the logical reasoning are crypt arithmetic, arrangements and puzzles, syllogisms, statement conclusions, sitting arrangements, coding decoding, number series, data sufficiency, and problems on clocks and calendar. Infosys verbal ability questions. English is the toughest part in Infosys test, because not only of the time and questions, but also because of the difficult questions usually asked from GRE and CAT level. The main topics are included are reading comprehension, sentence correction, error spotting, sentence completion, parajumble, and analogy. Even there are some questions based on filling the blanks. Now let us check the details about the interview process conducted by Infosys. Infosys technical interview round is usually easy, but if you are from a non-IT background, then it will be a little difficult for you. But a strong knowledge is expected from C, C++, Java. There will be some basic questions from SQL. Okay, there will be questions to find output of the given program, or maybe you have to write the syntax of the programs. They will be asking you regarding your academic subjects. Also, they might ask you about your project and your role in the project. The next round is the Infosys HR interview round, which is very, very friendly, and mainly your confidence and your communication skills will be checked in this round. Some commonly asked questions in this round are the most common question, that is, tell me about yourself, why do you want to join Infosys. They will even ask you about your project sometimes in your personal interview round, which is your favorite subject, do you have any questions. Such kind of basic personal interview questions will be asked. Now let us check how you can prepare for Infosys. We at Talent Battle, India's best one-stop placement preparation platform, have launched our Infosys preparation course, which is the best way you can prepare for Infosys drive. Here are some of the features of our course. 25 plus hours of intensive course will be conducted to cover all 3 sections of Infosys test. All previous year Infosys questions will be covered in the course. We'll be providing 5 full-length Infosys specific tests. 300 plus Infosys specific question bank will be provided. We have got the best solving methods, which are fast and easy to understand. If you are appearing for any of the Infosys drives, then make sure you are applying for this course. The more details about the course are mentioned in the description of this video. If you have liked this video, don't forget to press the like button. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel where we'll be posting hundreds of videos regarding various placement preparation. Press the bell icon to make sure you are notified about our new videos. Don't forget to join our placement preparatory WhatsApp group. I have mentioned the details of the WhatsApp group in the description of this video. Thank you.